How to upload iPhone photos to Google Drive. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scottic Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can upload all of your iPhone photos to Google Drive. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to upload your photos to Google Drive, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up your App Store and install the application called Drive. And once this application has been installed, go ahead and open up the application and make sure you have login with your Google account. Now, once you've done, just get back from here and then open up your Photos application. Now, once you here, tap on this album at the very bottom right here, tap on your album where you exactly have the pictures. So let's say I just want to upload picture from here. So now to select multiple picture, you'll get to see the select button at the very top right here. Go ahead and tap on that, and you just need to keep your finger from where exactly you want to select the picture from. So let's say I just want to select from here, and he'll get to see if I keep holding my finger, and if I go all the way to the very top, he'll get to see the picture is started selecting. Now you can actually select exactly how much picture you want to select, so just go ahead and select those pictures that you want to upload, or even you can actually select all the pictures that you have on your gallery. So let's say I just want to select this one, for example, and let's say I just want to upload this one. Now to upload these photos, you just need to tap on the share button at the bottom left right here. And from this page, scroll down and go all the way to the right side from here, and he'll get to see your Drive application. You just need to tap on this one, and it's gonna quickly take a little time, and it will give you the option to upload those photos. And right after that, all you have to do, you just need to select the folder where exactly you wanna upload those photos. So I'm gonna tap on this folder button right here, and he'll get to see all of your folder that you have on your Drive. If you want to select any of this folder from here, or even you can create a new one, you can tap on this plus button at the very top right here with the folder icon, and you can select a new folder. Let's say I'm gonna type in new, and I'm gonna tap on create, and the folder will be created, and you can tap on save here in order to upload all those photos right here. He'll get to see the folder is selected with the new, and this is the Google account right here. Now once you're done with selecting, and once you're done with the location selecting, you just need to tap on upload, and those photos will be started uploading onto the Drive. And this is how you can upload your iPhone photos to Google Drive. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.